My favorite Bible verse is Leviticus 19:18. It's, "Do not seek revenge or bear grudge against a friend, but love your neighbor as yourself. I am the Lord." And I kind of identify with that because, you know, how hockey is. It kind of gets a little chippy out there, and even your teammates can get a little bit chippy at times. So that's a good verse to remember to keep it cool on and off the ice. So that's how I apply that to my life.